Welcome to the Learn Computer Technology. This is the Part 2 of Docker Installation Tutorial Series. In this tutorial, we will learn about creation of Docker account, online download of Docker desktop for Windows OS, prerequisite hardware requirement, prerequisite enable features of Windows 11 OS, installation of Docker desktop, basic operation in Docker interface and PowerShell, installation of Pihole in Docker desktop. Let's start. To create Docker desktop account, visit to the Docker's website. Click the Get Started and Sign In to create a new account. Create a Docker ID and sign up. Now, it's asking to verify your email. So, check your email and please verify it. Download the Docker desktop application for Windows. While downloading is in progress, let's check the configuration of Windows 11 or enabled. Open Task Manager and go to Performance tab. Check the hardware requirements. Check RAM is 4 GB. Check the CPU virtualization is enabled in BIOS. Open Windows Features On or Off Control Panel and check Windows Subsystem for Linux as enabled. Check Virtual Machine Platform as enabled. Check Hyper-V as enabled. Check Windows Hypervisor Platform as enabled. Open developer settings in Windows and check that the developer mode is enabled or not. Enable the developer mode. Navigate to location where Docker desktop has been downloaded. Right-click on it and run as administrator. It will again download the packages required for installation. It will install Docker desktop automatically and come to end screen with installation succeeded. During this process, a configuration window is on your screen and installation is in progress. Now installation is succeeded. To complete the installation, click Close and log out. To start Docker services, it is recommended to restart your computer. After restart, go to Docker icon on your desktop. Right-click and select Run as administrator. Now Docker window opens on your screen. Sign in here with the Docker ID created in previous steps. Enter Docker ID and password and click Sign in. After login, a pop-up window appears for user account changes. Click Yes. Accept the service agreement. Here, you please note that if you have previously installed Ubuntu as app on your system, please remove it, because sometimes it will block Docker desktop to run smoothly. Please check in apps and features and uninstall it. Now, there is an alert regarding Docker desktop service start. Click Start to start the Docker desktop service. A net command window appears. Click Yes. Docker desktop is starting. Click Start to follow automated guided wizard to install Docker tutorial. First step is to clone a repository. Here's the command for git repository clone. Click on the code button, it will automatically run on right console. After the command has been completed, click Next Step. Second step is to build the image. Here is the command for build image of downloaded Git repository. Click on the code button, it will automatically run on right console and build image. Click Next Step. Third step is to run your first container. Here is the command for first container run at port 80. Click on the code button, it will automatically run on right console and run an instance of build image. An alert has appeared to allow access to Windows firewall. Click Allow access. Let's browse it in browser using IP address. Let's quickly navigate to tutorial instance running. After that, move to Docker Wizard and click Next Step. For the fourth step is to save and share your image. Here's the command to save and share the build image to Docker Hub repository upload. Click on the code button, it will automatically run on Write console and upload the build image to Docker Hub repository. Now wizard is completed. Click Done. Here is a message that you ran your first container image. Let's check the uploaded Docker image at Docker Hub account. Here it is showing in the local and remote repositories. Let's run Pihole Instance to our Docker desktop. Search Pihole in Docker Hub. Copy Docker pull command, Docker pull Pihole, to run it in PowerShell. 3. Run this command in PowerShell. It will download complete image of Pihole to local Docker desktop. Delete Docker tutorial running instance, because it is running at port 80. Click Delete and select Remove. Now, here the download of Pihole image has completed. Run Pihole instance using command, docker run dp 80 to 80 pihole. Let's browse Pihole instance in browser using IP address. Click to go to admin panel of Pihole. Pihole login screen will appear. Let us quickly navigate to Pihole instance running inside Docker. Open Pihole console from Docker dashboard and change its password using command, Pihole AP. Assign new password. Confirm new password. New password set successfully, then exit Pihole console. Login to Pihole dashboard. Now you can navigate in dashboard of Pihole. To delete this Pihole instance from container, click on Delete and select Remove. To run again the Docker tutorial instance, use and run the command docker run dp 80 to 80 docker 101 tutorial. Again, browse it in browser using IP address. Now the tutorial instance is opened again here. Now we have done with this part of tutorial. This is the beginning of your Docker journey. We will meet again in next part of this series. Hope you have learned and understand the topic. Please like, share, subscribe and express your view in comment for our motivation. Thanks for watching.